Be sure to follow me on Twitter. There you'll find the latest updates and the ramblings of a madman.